There's some kind of bad rendering thing going on here at Orison. Look at this. The whole planet's not here. None of the clouds are here. Look at it. I flew out of that atmosphere like it wasn't even there. All right, so it's basically just rinse and repeat with this. This is pretty sweet. Hey everybody, it's CybergWar. How my favorite people doing? We're back for another episode of potentially award-winning Down and Out in Stanton. We're gonna go salvaging today. Hey, it could win awards, right? Why not? I'm at Orison. We're gonna go salvaging. I just set my spawn here. I got some stuff to sell. I brought it with. I'm gonna go over to the clothing shop and sell it. You guys like my new hair? They reset the whole game again. There was an update. We went to 322.1 since the last episode, so they reconsolidated everything. Just craziness, man. I did sell a lot of stuff that I had in my inventory that was kind of scattered between a couple places I hadn't sold, so I sold it over at Area 18. Then I was coming out here anyway. So I brought some of those Ambrose suits, which I'm going to sell right now. They're worth the most money here at Orison. If you look around Orison, they're good money. I wish you could sell them at New Babbage, but their clothing shop does not have a terminal in there to sell anything. All right, get my flowing locks out here. Look at this. The minoxidil in the future is just insane. Okay, let's get to the shuttle. Let's get to the Vulture, and we're gonna go do some salvage missions. The personal salvage, which is risky, but they pay really good money. Let me get my helmet on before I forget it. Nothing like getting out into space and realize you can't breathe. All right, there's the Vulture. Looking good. I should have everything I need aboard, except for one of those bigger tractor beams. I don't have one. All right, let's get this money trainer rolling here. If I can do 10 of those missions today,
you are clear to launch.
That'll be like 800,000 to a million credits. That'd be a nice day. Yeah, if I can make a million credits today, that'd be nice. As always, this is Star Citizen, and things can go sideways at any given moment. Whether it be pirates, players, bugs, or servers. It's kind of like why I like the game, the difficulty of it sometimes. All right, let's take a mission here. Let's hope it's up. Nope, I gotta look at personal. Personal salvage, RSI Constellation, 80,000. Make sure it's at yellow. Okay. We're going to take that offer and then we're going to track it. All right, we got to get out there within a half hour usually. Yeah. Oh, we got an hour to get there. Okay. If I wanted to, I could actually strip off a bunch of material when I get out there. As always, you gotta be aware that there may be other scrappers in the area who will fight you for it. There may be security out there. There may be pirates out here. These are risky. So always be aware. I have fought people before in this Vulture and won. Just ask Doug Starkiller. I took him out in his Gladius. He was very angry about it. He tried to attack me again in a Cutty Black. And I took him out in the cutter. So, you know, he's my arch nemesis in the game. All right, so I got this Andromeda out here. I'm not worried about the cargo unless there's weevil eggs in there. I guess I'll scan it just to be sure. You are trespassing out here. This is an illegal mission, so if security shows up, you can get charged with trespassing. or they'll just attack you straight out. Alright, I put the trawlers on again. This ship only has an updated quantum drive in it. Shields and everything else are just stock. When they did the upgrade, I did lose my components on this account. I got a ship down here below me. There's the marker. I'm going to keep an eye on that, see if it turns red. Oh, I got another ship. It's Crown Flash. He's in a vulture as well. Alright. He must be going out to his salvage work. If we're going to get attacked right now, it would be a great time since I don't have anything aboard to lose. That is just another player up there doing their salvage work. As long as he doesn't bug me, I won't bug him. I believe in the non-aggression principle in life. Live and let live. But I will defend myself. So we already got one skew of RMC. Nice. Those are worth more than just busting these things up. But I literally could just come out here and bust this thing up and then take off and go to the next mission. But I want to pick up some of this RMC. I'm going to get the 80,000 for wrecking the ship anyway. Yeah, I need to get this series finished here. I'm hoping maybe 12 episodes in total. If I can get it in 10, that'd be great. I'm uncertain where we're at. I think we're in episode 7 or 8. Let's see, 6 was the drugs. I don't know. Maybe we'll just shoot for 12. I'm going to fly through these and film them really fast instead of trying to do like one a week. I'm going to go film them, get it finished, and then I'll edit them all out and put them up at a slower, you know, I won't put them all out at once, but at least get it filmed and finished before the patch drops. I don't have to have the series out before the patch drops. Patch is coming in April, it looks like. It hasn't even gone to the PTU yet. I think Evocati is sort of kind of testing it. Evocati had their first server mesh, almost a complete server mesh test the other day. They had two systems, two shards, two servers. No jump point in between them. The jump points were bugged still, or disabled for the test. They were disabled for the test because of a bug. So they told people not to use them to jump between Pyro and Stanton. I talked to a couple Evocati people, and they all said they had really good experience with it. Things worked well. All right, we hit 5 SCU of RCM or RMC. RCM or RMC, whatever you want to call it, it doesn't matter. It was originally called RCM, and then they changed it to RMC, so. It was recycled composite material, now it's recycled material composite. I don't know. I just call it the good stuff. As I do this, I'm always listening for being attacked outside. I really wish the ships had alarms on them to let you know if you're taking fire or if you're being targeted a lot. That would be great. Like a red alert thing came on to let you know you've been targeted. And then it would start flashing if you're being fired upon or missiles are being fired at you. Just to give you a little bit more warning. But I got the game turned up pretty loud in my headphones. I can kind of hear what's going on outside the ship. And the fact you can't see outside the ship anymore really sucks. That was like the greatest thing when they added that for almost a year it was in the game. And then they took it away. I don't know why. It was awesome. It was great for content creators and streamers. And just being able to be aware of the surroundings of your ship going in and out of it. Maybe that's why they got rid of it. Alt W. It's 35 skew for fracturing. Wow. I think I'm gonna fill up the hopper as much as I can, empty it out, and then take the rest. There, she's broken up. Oof. The other ship exploded. I finished my mission, so I got my 80,000 credits. At least I think I did. Yeah. I'm over 600,000 now, plus I'm gonna take all this material and sell it. Man, look at all this. This thing broke up in a lot of pieces, lots of little pieces. I like that. Looks like CIG's been doing some work on the dismantling. I like it, I like it. Good job, guys. It looks really good now. Before, it would just break up into really big pieces. So that makes pulling it with a vulture so much easier, because you can just concentrate on the small pieces. All right, we'll pull this piece and then we'll go down and clear it out. So we're gonna make a lot of money on this mission. Like, salvage is a money printing machine. That's why I busted my butt to get to the vulture. And this is good money here as well. I'm getting 6,000 for each box of the construction material, and then 15 or 16,000 for the other stuff. So I mean, that's more money than the actual mission itself. So even though this piece is bigger than the hopper, you can still disintegrate it and it will fill the hopper, but you'll lose the other material that you couldn't fit in the hopper. All right, we are full up again, and I see like all this material I'm gonna have to leave behind. I could go empty the hopper a few more skew, but it's not really worth it for me. All right, when you come into Orison at night, you want to look for those red lights over there, those four red lights on that spindly, spindly thing. Kind of looks like an octopus. You see the four lights in the center there blinking? That is your spaceport.
Landing complete. Must say.
Okay, so the first load we got, what is that? 12 units of construction material, plus 5 units of recycled material. Nice. That was 42,000. So that's 102,000. I'm sorry, 122,000 plus 30. That's 152,000. We made it in that one load. And then whatever we get for that. Plus, we still have the whole ship full. All right, 152,000 so far. We still got the hopper full, and we got 5 skew of recycled material composite to sell as well. Man, make good money off this one mission. If you had a partner in a cargo ship, you could be transferring the cargo over to him or her, and just keep rolling, doing a few of these, and then selling it all at the end. Plus, you would have someone help watch your back while you're unloading, looking for bad people showing up. That's 67,000. All right. We're at 768,000 right now. And then we got 13 more skew of construction material in the hopper. That's another 70 grand. All right. So that's what, 12? That's 12 skew there. All right, another 72,000. So where are we at? We should be about 830 or 840,000. 840,000 credits. Okay, let's go. We'll bust up another one. So we, man, that was really good money. That was almost 300,000 credits total. Oh, I don't want to go to cloud view. I want to go to spaceport. I've never seen that before here at Orison. It looks really weird. It's almost like there's no planet below us. There's some kind of rendering error going on here. There's some kind of bad rendering thing going on here at Orison. Look at this. The whole planet's not here. None of the clouds are here. Look at it. I flew out of that atmosphere like it wasn't even there. It's kind of weird. Just so you guys don't have to sit through the same thing over and over and over again, I'm just going to throw in a little musical montage here. So I took the Hammerhead mission instead of the Andromeda mission or the Cutlass mission because they weren't available. I don't think it'll let me crack it though. I think my ship isn't powerful enough. So if I have to, I'll just scrape the hull and get out of here. So I grabbed this Hammerhead, totally knowing I probably am not going to be able to scrape the whole thing. And it's looking like that's going to be the case. My hull is full. Here, I'll show you. My hull is full. I can't get another frickin' box in there. So, and the hopper is about to be full again. So I've gotten like maybe 30 skew out of this thing. So I think I'm just gonna, as soon as I get this thing full, I'm gonna switch over to seeing if I can crack it. I doubt I can crack it. I'm pretty damn sure I can't, actually. But you never know. We'll see. You only live once, right? Take chances. So this is going to be a fail, but I'm still going to have all that material to sell anyway. Yeah. All right, we're full. Nothing I can do about it now. Yeah, it's not gonna size exceeded. Nothing I can do. I can't crack it. Better get some hair product for my hair while I'm here. Can I say hair more times in one sentence? Welcome. Alright, so we're at 1.633. We got 13 more skew. That's 160. So 174,000 total, I'd say. Yeah. So we're at 1.8 million. Dang. So I've made about almost 1.3 million just doing the salvage cleanups. Wow. That didn't take that long. That was roughly 2 hours. So I want to try something else now. Now I know how, like, while that's running, I probably could have been a little faster with it, but whatever. I just want to go see if I can crack the ships open. Like, just get out there, take the mission for 80K, go out there, bust the ship up. see if it finishes the mission, and then leave. And then get to the next one, and the next one. And if, see how many I can string together in an hour. If the missions will pop up in a timely fashion. That's the only thing I'm worried about, missions not popping up. Crunchy roasted chicken. All right, so that finished the mission. And we can literally just pull this stuff in if we want. It's extra money. Let's see if there's another mission first. We'll grab that right away. Cancellation of drama, pick cleanup. All right. I wish we didn't have to extend the salvage heads out to do this. I'm always worried about them breaking off. All right, we got another 80,000 just doing that. So we're gonna have a lot of construction material to sell as well. All right, I pulled the next mission. Just hasn't loaded in from the server yet. Once it does, we're gonna head there. Now that we're full up and I don't have any more room down below, we're just gonna run from mission to mission. So there's two ways to play it, you know. I made 1.3 million doing it kind of the traditional way. It took like 2 hours. So it was roughly like 600,000 an hour. I'm already at 200,000 though in 15, 20 minutes. So I think they pay about the same, but I don't have to keep going back to port to do this. As long as these missions keep popping up, this is probably the way to do it. Rinse and repeat, people. This is the simplest way to make money once you get a vulture. Holy cow. It takes longer to fly there than it does to do this mission. There isn't any at the moment. There we go. Alright, so it's basically just rinse and repeat with this. This is pretty sweet. Back at not PO, and I sold everything in the ship. I've been out for a few hours. It's been a long day playing Star Citizen so far here, and it's still early in the morning. You guys want to see how much I made? Before I do, you guys got to hit that subscribe button down below if you haven't done so yet. I'd like to get like 20 subscribers from this video. That'd be awesome. I'm trying to get to 2,500 by the end of the year, so if you guys could help me out, that'd be great. If you want to use my referral code when setting up a Star Citizen account, it's right there. You'll get 5,000 aUEC every time you set up a new account and buy a $40 ship package, a minimum of $40 or more. And that will help to support the channel. If you want to support the channel, you can watch more videos. Hit the like button, leave comments, or you can become a channel member. I appreciate all the channel members we have. I do not take you guys for granted. That is amazing. That money's going to go for a good cause. I'm thinking about, well, eventually when the money reaches the cost of a Toby eye tracker, maybe getting one for the channel. And then using it to make some cinematic video. All right, but that's neither here. It's over there. It's down the road. All right, let's see what we got. People were complaining, like, why are you buying ships? You're supposed to You're supposed to save the money and buy the Phoenix. I can't believe you bought a cutter. And then you spent $1.4 million on a what is it called? A Vulture. You spent like 2 million credits already, and you're broke. You don't even have a million credits left. I know. I had 500,000 to start. The Vulture is the key, man. I was stealing ships off pads. The cutter was helping me run bunkers better. Then I was stealing ships to do service beacons. And then I'm like, I did some drug running. Woo, hey, get close. Why don't you? Man, didn't put any makeup on for this. Okay. And then, I got the Vulture, and I told you the Vulture is the key. The Vulture is a money printing machine. So let's see what we made. Remember, I started out a little over 500,000. Look at that. 4.8 million, almost 4.85 million, almost. What did I tell you, man? That was just one playthrough. That was literally about 4 hours. So I made a little over 4 million credits today. I made like 4.3 million. So that was about a little over a million credits per hour. So hey, you can't go wrong with that. We're well over halfway to the Phoenix already. I don't know if I'm gonna do the whole rest of the sum in a Vulture. I'd like to do a couple other missions, maybe do some illegal stuff. Is that a new jacket? No, okay. So I don't know, we'll see. It might be fun to go to prison a little bit. I need to buy... Oh, they don't have it here. I wanted to buy a Boneyard Gallant. And yes, I know it's called the Gallant because I looked it up. I thought it was... I didn't know if it was Gallant or Gallant. I've heard people say it both ways, but it is definitely Gallant by the way it is spelled. Let's see. I've been calling it Gallant forever, so I was right. But then I was questioning myself. They have it? Do they have it? Do they have it? Do they have it? They don't have it. Okay, well, I'm going to have to get a Boneyard colored Gallant. All right, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Love you guys. If you want to support the channel, watch more videos. Helps get the algorithm rolling. Leave a comment. Leave a like. Be cool. Be positive. Be the force in life that you want to see happen. And I am out of here. I'll give you guys a salute. No, that's not a salute. That's still a wave. What happened? That's totally screwed up. Guess I'll dance for you. All right, guys. I'm out. Out of here. Bye.